Unreal. I'm gonna go stand by this one so you can show how big it is. I'm coming back down. I'm coming back down. Nobody's gonna get you. Hi, how you doing?
Well, I'm doing just fine. How are you guys?
Good.
Fantastic.
Having a good time taking pictures?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We're from the Keys in Florida.
There are a few this opportunities so to take pictures around here.
It's amazing. I'm
running out of space.
In the Keys, too.
Yep. Holy mackerel. Never seen anything like it.
We've been incredible. To Sequoia and Yosemite, too, but this is just...
Just imagine the video where the trees go up 300 feet at least, right?
Yep.
It could be taller.
Could be.
You can even see to the top.
Yep.
You can even see to the top.
Amazing, huh?
Yeah, it's just...
There's a little grove of them.
It seems silly to even try to film it because you can't even take it in.
Look, I'm over here.
Holy moly.
Yep.
That's crazy.
Cray, cray.
I just want to show the scale of the size with you in him.
Watch your step. Right? I've conquered. I'm here.
Steve the Explorer.
Laura the Explorer.
Laura and her sidekick Steve. Instead of Diego, I have Steve. Go, Steve Marino, go! In this lighting, you can see the red wood.
Imagine the old days when they used to cross the mountains with donkeys on trails like this.
No.
With no rocks. Just
and where nobody had gone before
slip and
to make a way.
Over the side. Yeah. That's probably a good place to
Steve.
Wash away. No problem. Take the smell away. Smell away.
You did a video?
Yeah, I did both. I already took a picture, but to give the size, I'm doing a video so they can see the rest of the tree.
Okay, I'm coming out.
El Sangre de Rojo.
This is the outside of the park. Now we just did the 2.25 mile hike through Trillium Falls Trail. And now we just are relieved. Hi, Steve.
Hi.